What up guys, this is TheSighBored here. Once again, we are at Blueprint Garage and we have Joe chilling out at the side of us here, and we have also the Brabster with us here. The reason we are here is to install this device. This is going to be the Indimate. Indimate is a Bluetooth indicator sound for motorcycles, alright? So what does that mean? I have a brief demo on my 1995 Suzuki V100 that demonstrates exactly what the function or the purpose of this device is for. So this device is actually not a new kind of technology, but towards all the newer bikes, this sound indicator has been removed from most of the manufacturers. So this Indimate decided to bring it back to make it cool again. So I'll show you the demo right now. And we are back. So that was a brief demo on my 1995 Suzuki V100. And let me just open up the box to show you what we have when you get an Indimate. So first things first, you have your user manual and installation guide. So it claims to be a 5-step installation with the barcode scanner or a QR scanner for the app. Since it's Bluetooth, definitely you will need your smartphone and you will need an app to get it to run. After that, we have our connectors. So these two will tap into your signals and another two will be into your battery, all right, terminals. And finally, we have our superstar. So this device here, which is not very big compared to the size of my palm, all right, as you can see, it's a very small and light device. This thing will be the brainchild for Indimate. And this will be the one giving the signals for the sound. So let me just close it back up before we get Joe to install. I'm going to tell you why we are putting it on my Brabster. Because when I modified my signals to LEDs, the indicator on my meter does not work anymore. So it does not flash green when my signals are blinking. So I believe that this will solve my problem for leaving the signals on. The only drawback, I guess, is you need to have your phone connected Bluetooth. So, no problem. Let's get Joe to install it right now and we will give it a try and see how it goes. Alright guys, so that was the installation for the Indimate. Super simple and easy. It was too easy for Joe that he feels unchallenged at all for this install. And before we go to the next part, which I actually ride the bike and try on the sounds of this Indimate, just want to show you the app. So you install the app from the QR code. So when you run the app, it will tell you it's connected or not. Alright. And then it's a very simple app. You got some settings here, which I will just scroll up. Sound volume, whether you want a delay of how many seconds after you turn on the signal. So yeah, I'll just put it at maybe like 5 seconds. You got your stereo sound on and off. Sound profile are the sounds which it will make. Okay. Shutdown, reverse indicators, update. There's actually a update, I think. So I'll do that later. So that's it, guys. Just letting you see what's the app all about. And we'll definitely try it out. And I'll let you know my thoughts and feelings about using the Indimate. Catch you in a bit. All right, guys. So here we are on the bike. And perfect weather to test out our Indimate. First up, I want to show you that the Indimate is currently turned off or shut down. And in order to turn it on or activate Indimate, I'm going to start up the bike, because Indimate gets turned on when you first activate the signal. So that is me activating the signal. Let's check it. And there you have it, it's connected. I can turn it off. And before we begin our ride, I have my car door turned on, so I can hear the sounds in my helmet. That's awesome. So there's a delay here which I will actually remove, because delay means it will only start to beep after a certain time that you set. So for me, I prefer it to instantly start ringing when I turn on the sound, turn on the signal. And the other thing is stereo sound. What stereo sound means is actually if I'm using the left signal like this, the sound actually is on my left side of my ear. And if I flip it to right, I hear it on the right. Okay? So that is all about the stereo. Sound profile will be the sounds, shutdown. And if your sound is actually the opposite, like if you turn a left but you're hearing the sound on your right side of your ear, what you can do is just reverse the indicators and you got that done. Flash mode is for double signals, so it's normally off and I don't have double signals here anyway. So that's what I just want to show you about the app. Everything is running right now, so let's get it going and let's check it out. Alright, got my gloves on. Let's do our right signal. I can hear the sound. The beeping sound is actually not that loud, so it's good. So you're not feeling too annoyed. But I definitely hear the sound still beeping right now, even though I'm accelerating with a noisy exhaust. Turning it off. And as I mentioned earlier in the video, you won't be actually able to see my signals are flashing or not, because the indicator here on my meter is not spoiled. It's just not going to flash anymore because I've modified the Brabster's signal lights to LED type. So for some reason or other, when I put the resistor in the modification, so this light actually doesn't blink anymore. Is my signal turned on right now? If you guys were observing, you should know the answer is yes. And I do know that it's turned on without looking, because I'm hearing the left side of my helmet having the sound. So the sound is not too annoying, I would say. But it's good, because you don't want a sound that is sounding good, because it's supposed to alert you to turn off the signal. So a simple beep, continuous beep is just fine for me. They got a bunch of choices in the tones. And yeah, it's really up to you. Super useful. So this is just going to be a short demo, and I'm just actually testing it out. I don't need a long demo, long test for this. I just want to test that it's working fine. It works the way as expected. So what is my opinion about the Indimate Bluetooth indicator sound for motorcycles? It's very simple to install, as you saw earlier. Simple to install, easy to use. The app is also very straightforward. I had zero problems with the install and zero problems with the app. Overall, I'm very satisfied with the Indimate. It does what it says it's supposed to do. And I don't have to guess anymore whether my signals are on or not. I do like the fact that I don't need to see any visual signals. So I can keep my phone nicely in my pocket. The Bluetooth is turned on, it's hooked up to the car door, so I can hear it, no props.
All in all, I must say that Indimate is still a new product, but from where I'm standing, from my point of view, I do feel that it checks all the boxes that it set out to do. As a motorcycle rider who has no display for their indicators whether it's being on or off, it definitely hits my checkboxes of what I expect it to be when I install this device on my Brabster. So I hope you guys enjoyed just a short install and quick review of the Indimate. It is simple, straightforward, does what it says it needs to do. I'm satisfied. And yeah, I'll definitely catch you guys on the next one for more stuff for the Brabster or for the Turtle or even for the scooter. So till then guys, this is the Cyborg here. Ride safe and safe ride.